Sweet. Okay. Let me look at my tasks now. Still have a little bit on that. So I could probably go do this. I'm putting off the terror is reality thing. Drinking too much will make Chuck sick. Yeah, we discovered that, didn't we? I want to see if I can get anything. Ooh, can I get a machete? Nope. Tea. Cold blue. A paramedic is helping an injured man and may know where to find some Zombrex. Ooh, we need that. We definitely need that. So, we will do this one first, which I think is just going to the pawn shop. If I paid attention correctly. Tea, got another one. Tastes like chicken. Yeah, that is a rough one. I don't think I ever completed that one. I'm not very good at the psychopaths. I have to have, like, the right weapons and stuff. But, again, I think that's something people typically go through and do after they, like, have leveled up and played through another time. But, I don't know. I just don't like doing that.
Bring it on.
Yeah, so I don't think you get any experience for just making them. You have to actually use them. That's what I thought, but I just wanted to make sure that there wasn't, like, a point in just making some. To make some. Alright. But here. Do I still have a newspaper? I didn't realize I was still carrying that. I thought I had gotten rid of it. Yo! Damn, at least take me to dinner first. That kind of attitude. Pretty sure I know where we're going for this one. Ah, I thought I could get through there without being all sticky. Nope. I hear a person. Oh. Hello? Oh, I didn't take my shotgun back from him, did I? That's one way to do that. I just wanted the XP from that. Oh yeah, this is...
I feel like breaking something, man!
What? Who's talking to me? Is there more people up here? I'll take him out with my shotgun. I'll take the experience from it. Come here. Is there anything else I want to take in here? I have another baseball bat. Okay. It didn't work. I don't know why I insist on continuously trying that. It's my insanity kicking in. Ooh, bookstore. Is there anything I want to carry in here? What is this? Horror? What does this do? Ooh, wait, that's actually really good. Anything else? Anything better? This book. Gambling. Significant increase. It's not right now. If I had more inventory slots, I'd be like, yeah, let's go. Is this one? Barehanded attacks? Nope. But we have that horse. Wait, what does it say again? Defeating zombies. Not a newspaper roll. Okay, so this is a good spot to find newspapers. That's what I was kind of curious. I was like, I feel like I don't see that many of them. Jump. Hello. Not what I wanted to do, please. Sometimes I like start thinking about where I'm going and then I forget to pay attention to the exact zombie like right nearby me. Can I like destroy these to get newspapers? Ooh, that's an interesting ad. At least not in one hit. Okay. Fortune perk. And it's nighttime, so good luck. Five hours. Some maintenance room there. Actually, let's jump in here and just see what they got going on, you know? Anything for me? Just make sure we do have that, but I need the air horn. Can I do this? Oh, it's $2,000? What do I do? Oh god. Oh shoot. Nah, I wanna try it, I don't care. Okay. What? Okay, I give up. I don't understand it. I pressed S and it was like nodded. Was I supposed to spam click it? Because I didn't spam click it, I just clicked it once. I don't think about what button I press on the keyboard. It's playing on, like, controller? I'll probably destroy that. Yep, just wants me to go to this pawn shop here, which I think I've technically already been in. I think I went to it last time when we were saving the one dude from outside here. But there's another spot. Hey, Elm Dog! Wait a minute, you're one of those punks who tried to jump me in Rosemark. Whatever, might have been one of my pals, Grandpa. We're just businessmen seeking out merchandise for valuable customers. Feel free to browse any of our four pawn shops set around Fortune City. This is one here, and the other is the Silver Dollar, blah, 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 blah. We've got lots of valuable merchandise, pal. I wouldn't turn your nose up, pal. We could really help you out in a jam. Always here for you. Let's go. Sweet. I think technically you can buy Zombrex, but it's like, what, 25,000? Yeah. Oh, I can buy a Molotov. But yeah, you can buy, like, some good stuff. Oh, knight's boots. Definitely want to come through here and, like... Oh, it's 10,000 for a lizard fountain. I feel like they're not that good. Also, you can just, like, pick up the lizard masks right here. All you have to do is go to the fireworks store, and then boom, you had some. Poker chips. Oh, no, it's a wacky hammer. Sometimes it's hard to see. Okay. Well, you ain't got nothing for me right now. Let me press T real quick again. Let's do this one real fast. So I'm pretty sure it's like right out here as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and drop the newspaper. I'll probably find what I'm looking for after I do that. Oh, wait, isn't there a maintenance room? There's a maintenance room. Yeah, literally right there. So I'll see if they have nails. Probably not. They might be some out here though. This little like under construction section. No, maybe not. What did I see? Interesting. Let's just jump in there and see if there's anything I can build. Try my best to make as many things as possible. Okay. Oh, heck yeah, there are nails. Find my regular baseball bat. Oh, I sold my MMA gloves. I just noticed that. How long have I had those? Jeez. What are you gonna say?
Let's do this.
Can I like put nails? There we go. I was like, I'm pretty sure you can put like nails, and I think maybe with the boxing gloves you can put you can get like the bowie knife and put it on it. I think that's what it is. The machete thing.
Perfect.
Yes. I could also use nails and made the explosive thing. Sweet, now we have these. Okay, I'm going to go find the paramedic. Oh, I think that right there is where- oh no, that's just the ad. Where? I don't know. What was that, midnight? this is a good spot for my baseball bat. Oh. You just get so much XP, you're just like, boom. It's not, okay, I will say, my favorite part about playing Dead Rising with Frank West is you have the camera, right? And that means you, like, can just take pictures and get so much experience. It's so awesome. So much PP. It's, like, too much to handle, you know what I'm saying? This game, man, I don't know what it is. But, yeah, like, I love it. It's so satisfying to take a picture. Like, you just go to a place like this, go like this, boom, take a picture, and you just, it goes, okay. I would appreciate it if you were to swing your baseball bat, Chuck. Do your weapons break based on, like, how many hits you do? Like, how many times you swing it? Or do they break based on how many zombies you kill with it? So, like, if I swing and I kill, like, 4 zombies in one. Ooh, a paddle. Ooh. But yeah, if I swing and I do 4, kill 4 zombies at once. So I'm pretty sure I can't hit those boxes, apparently. Sure, I was gonna say there's some snacks up this way, and I think... Yeah. Which I might actually hit up, because I am at half health. Okay. Dude, I clicked it! I swear I did! I think there's a snack right there. Baseball bat's gonna break. That's unfortunate. I kinda wanna see. Damn, they don't have any. Ooh, ooh. Handgun, chef's knife, and... Kind of want the chef's knife to see if I can combine it with anything. Is that a chainsaw? Set a chainsaw, I see. Oh my gosh, it is a chainsaw, I see. Vroom vroom. I don't think you can carry it though, right? Yeah. That's okay. Let's go. Let's go do some damage. Let's go have some fun. Oh! Don't interrupt me like that. It's so rude. I swear I could do it again. I'm pretty sure there's also a psychopath in that place. I'm not wrong. So there's fireworks right here. Hey. Ooh. Let me help you. I think he's dead though, brother. Hey, pal, you need a hand there? Everything okay? Everything's obviously not okay, Chuck. What? I've got to save him a little more time. I can't stop. Do you think he has a chance? No. No. He's dead. I knew it, but I just feel so bad. I'm a paramedic. I should have been able to help him. I'm sure you've tried as hard as you could. I'm a failure. I can't be a servant to this awful place, and I don't know why I should even go on. Yes, you should go on. You know why? Because you can help me. But the safe house, you help indeed people who are still alive. Real live people? Okay, we can go. Maybe I can still make a difference. Or my medical supplies might come in handy. Yeah, do you have a... You happen to know where some... Oh.
Is this a joke?
Yeah, I didn't really mean to give that to you. Oh, give me that apple. I'm my mama. Ooh, what book is this? Leadership. Survivors are more effective while in Chuck's party. Oh my god, I need that so bad. Alright, my guy, I'll find you a weapon. I'm just gonna sit in here. So I know you won't take any combos. Gems, I don't think you'll take gems. You will probably take that flashlight. Oh, I'm sorry. Here you go, take this. I can't give it to him. Let me give it to him. Thank you. No. Give me the tenderizers. All right, let's go do the tickets ride. All right, let's go.
Stay close. Stick close.
I would still like to find him a better weapon, but it'll do for now.
Still there?
This is only one survivor right now. Help.
Move it. Keep close. You go.
See.
Any news?
Getting Zombrex between 7 and 8 a.m. Okay, yes. I think. Okay, can you get off the phone with me? I'm trying not to die. Thank you. I know she needs Zombrex, bro. Yeah, I can. Oh, do I have a inventory spot? I don't. Okay, I thought I did. I think my baseball bats are about to break, aren't they? No, they're not. Hello?
You! Go there!
Kind of sent him through like the major load of zombies then. Oh, he's got this though. Literally, what a dude right there. Yeah. What time is it? Not even time to check. 4 a.m. Let go of me! I need to save him. Go to the door. To the door. Yep. Okay, we're good. Sweet. Okay.
Keep it moving. Move that way.
I don't know if that's exactly where I'm going. Is it? Might be. Can you not? I'm trying to figure out where I'm going. Thank you. It's just rude.
Let's go!
I'm pretty sure if I go in there, maybe. I don't know. Okay, give me that handgun, I guess. Can I give that to him? Yes, I can. Sweet. Let's go.
This way! Go over there! Head that way. Gnarly.
Did he just say gnarly, man? Alright, never mind. I gotta kill him. Gotta remember this is like an early 2000s game, so it's like, I think. I don't know exactly what year. Because I think Dead Rising was what? 2005? Something? I don't know when this came out exactly.
Come on! Keep it moving!
Yeah, I believe we do get Zombrex from rescuing him. I think he gives you it. Either that or he's like, hey, here's your quest to go get it. I'm not sure, though. I'm pretty sure. Something like that.
So great. Move over there.
I thought I just heard somebody. I hear somebody. Is this my quest I'm on, or is it a different thing? Oh, is there a pitchfork? Oh, give me a pitchfork. Yeah. Hold on. No, not here.
Follow me.
Maybe it's just. I don't know.
Stay right there.
I think that might be what are
they
called?
Stay close. Stick with me!
Wait, can I get the iconic?
You! Go there! Go over there!
Oh, no. But I can eat jelly beans. cookies.
Great. Killer.
Okay, well, it's good to know there's some good food there.
Don't fall behind. Still there?
Real nice.
Sorry. I'm like looking at each store trying to feel like, okay, what's in there? Is there anything I want to grab? Anything fun?
Move it.
Say this is a it's the one you go into
Wait
service.
There. Keep close.
This is such a do I need is my baseball bat? Actually, let's take that instead of this for sure. For sure. Okay. What is this? Oh, it's a probably should have picked that up. Could have probably done something fun with that. I might end up giving my shotgun to the paramedic dude. Spin. Just because he'll have unlimited ammo with it. And hopefully be able to save himself. Hopefully he doesn't kill me. But I'll just try to stay out of his way. Because this, I think... Oh, let me save real quick. Because I'm pretty sure this would be like a little thing. I love that this isn't an actual bathroom. It's just like a save door. Alright. Okay, let's see. I was going to say, it's probably going to trigger a cutscene like right now. I was right. Turn it up a little bit for you.
Yes, sir. They're almost here. Moving.
Who's this guy? Who's this man? Oh, look at him. Just shoot him right now, bro. Look how big his hands are. They're like... No. He just has such an interesting build. Idiot. How'd you not see those sticks right in front of you? Hey, home dog.
Chucky! You made it out! After that pathetic performance you gave last night, I thought for sure they'd find you lying dead with a load in your shorts.
Oh, different performance.
Show Chucky how the game is really played, boys.
Just shoot him right there, bro. You have a gun. I know. I gave it to you. I made sure you did. Okay. Oh, God. Where? Oh, God. I'm moving up. You just kind of stay right there. Okay. If I kill one of them, I'm pretty sure I'll get their gun, so I just need to... real quick. Give me it. There we go. Easy peasy. Look at him. All bloody in his
Leave
little
it.
Cute hat.
We got enough to do the job. Let's go. Damn it, TK.
Just shoot him. So we gotta go chase his train now. Or whatever that's called. Stick it through the tire. Oh, that's not what I was expecting. Hey!
Thanks for the ride.
Hell yeah, brother. Oh god. Is my paramedic person gonna get lost? Oh god. Sven. Train chase, please don't. What am I trying to do? Am I literally just trying to follow him? Use ramps to jump up on the train. Oh, okay. I missed that one. good. Stop shooting me. I know that's what you're supposed to do, but it's like hard. And I just messed up everything, didn't I? That really sucks. Dude, stop hitting stupid things. I really hope he doesn't die. Oh my tits. Who put that there? Who put that there? Who doesn't want Sven to die? Stop driving like a drunk maniac, dude. You can't tell me that this damn bike would break through the like security barrier, but I can't break through a stupid pipe on the wall. What? I hate these type of scenes so much. These are my absolute worst things, like least favorite things. That count, or did I lose it? I lost. I think I'm gonna have to restart. Let me retry that. TK has escaped, even though he was just riding in circles, but, I think I didn't fail Zombrex, so that's good. Give it to me! Come on! Just give it to me. If you get in a certain area, it should just give it to you. Okay, right? Oh, there's a shotgun zombie. I want that shotgun. That's all I care about. I don't care about this. I don't care about him. I don't care. They gave me. It took it. It took it. It did it. Oh my god. Like, if you get in a little bit of an area, it should just be like, yeah, you got it. Oh, my arms hurt.
Hey, which one of you bastards was throwing the junk at me?
I don't even care about the junk. It was the freaking explosives that were a problem. Actually, it was just the driving. Can't see. Get the clock out of my. Oh, what? Was that it? What just happened? Does anybody know what just happened? I don't know what just happened. I guess it was just the one dude. Okay. What do you mean TK has escaped? Dude. It's gonna make me do it again. Gonna have to do it again. There we go. Okay. Okay, now I just need to be careful, so I need to like immediately hide. I think I may have died. I think that's probably what happened. I didn't see me die, but I'm guessing I was already low health.
Hey, which one of you bastards was throwing the junk at me?
So I'm gonna try to just like hide and chill. So I should already have my machine gun, so it shouldn't be like. I swear, if it just. I don't know if this is timed. He got away, didn't he? Please don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me. Please don't. Please don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. Combo card. Okay, I don't care about the combo card. Okay. Give me the rifle. Alright. This is a bad idea, isn't it? Okay, good. I have one more. This is awkward. What? Give me the folding pole. Stop reading it. I don't have anything. Give me something. I don't have any weapon. Stop reading it. I'm gonna lose my freaking mind. I'm gonna fail. Doesn't even matter. I'm gonna fail. And it's gonna, that probably wasn't it. It probably wasn't it. This is probably them just... Problem is, I can't even tell because I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. What happened? It wouldn't let me pick up the assault rifle. Ready for the double. One. That's fine. And it just freaking hit the edge, so that's not gonna work. And now I don't know what I'm gonna do because I apparently, the hitbox is larger on the train than you'd think, which doesn't make sense considering I'm trying to jump onto the train. But it's okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's all fine. We're just fun. We're having fun playing games. Games are fun. I think there's a double on the left. Yep. Okay, that works as well. Thought I was gonna hit the barrier again. Okay. Okay, so I just... I hate... It needs to not load in with this. I can't aim. I can't see where I'm aiming. Okay. And I also... makes me stuck on a pallet. Stop shooting me. Stop shooting me. Okay. Hold on. I need to drink orange juice. I'm also trying to hurry because I don't want Sven to die. So if I do all this and he dies... I need your assault rifle. I need that. Okay, I understand. I don't care.
Nice.
And then I have one more. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Did we do it? I swear, if it just cuts to the scene of him, like, hugging the train, I'm done. I'm done. Thank god, something else. The thing is, we're not even gonna kill him, so it doesn't even matter if he escapes.
What the hell are you up to, TK?
Just enjoying the land of opportunity, Chucky.
You framed me! That footage was fake!
Don't be such a downer, baby! I made you famous!
I'm not playing your games, TK! You're coming with me, and you're gonna tell the whole world that I didn't do this!
Oh, I don't think so. What can I say? The camera loves you, Chucky.
Oh my gosh. See, he unhooks the train anyways. I didn't need that. I didn't need that. I didn't need to see that. We could have just left him. It was no big deal. We didn't need to kill all those people. We didn't need any of that to happen. And Sven better be alive, because if he's not, I'm gonna lose my mind. Chuck? Oh god.
What is it?
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
And I went.
What's going on?
It was TK. He's the one behind this outbreak.
God. The host of that horrible show?
Yeah. He was moving equipment using the trains, but I have no idea what it's
okay.
for. He's up to something.
I don't know what happened to my
something
webcam.
Big. This isn't over yet.
Chuck, that's gonna have to wait. Katie is going to need more Zombrex soon.
Okay.
No Thanks. Idea when that left. You're right. He's gonna need more Zombrex soon. I got a hookup, but I'm over here chasing trains for literally no purpose. So yeah. Key. Why do I hold a key like that? Okay, Sven, Please be alive, Sven. Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't care. I'm trying to save him. I know. I understand. I understand. I know. I know. I understand. Okay, yes, save. That'd be awesome. Please never make me do that again. Okay. Hello? Why are you shooting? He needs orange juice. Give him some orange juice. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's like clear over.
Come on!
Gotta go save him. I hope this leads to him. It may not. I'm traumatized from having to drive through these tunnels. Absolutely traumatized. I have a feeling I should have gone the other way. No? It looked like I needed to go like around this way. I think I'm supposed to go the other way. That doesn't look like it brings it around. Okay. Let's go back. I should have gone back. I think I understand what I should have done. Never mind. Okay. I should have gone back onto the thing and gone back that way. Because I thought I was back where I started. I was not back where I started. So that's kind of stupid of me. Especially because, like, what are you supposed to do if you do have survivors? I'm coming, Sven. I'm making my way. Of course, I could have kept that motorcycle. Dang, I guess I did crash it, so I probably couldn't have kept it. Okay. Oh my god, here he is. Get in with me. Will he get in with me? He will get in with me. Yay. Okay. Map? No, tab. Whoa, where am I at? I literally don't even know. Okay, actually, if I turn around again, it looks like I can go back this way. Which I guess maybe that is where I was? I don't know. I don't understand. Why my brain is hurting after that whole train jumping thing. Go up this way. Okay. Whew. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I lost my face cam. I really don't know what happened to that. Gotta work. Get quick. Like, in front of everybody. Okay, I just want to make it back. And, everything. Drink this since I'm like dying. Actually, he needed it more than I did. I respawn, he doesn't. But which way do I go? I think it's this way, actually.
Hold on. Stay over there.
Stay right here for a second. Map. Why does it keep doing that? Okay. Is the thing at? Isn't it this? So, if I go to my right. Okay, that's what I thought it was.
Right. Yes. Stick to me.
Need to find him some orange juice. See if there's anything here.
Head that way.
There's another baseball bat, which actually I will pick up. Because I should be able to make another thing.
Keep moving. This way. Keep it moving.
Gnarly.
Wait there.
Okay, here's another maintenance room. Let's see if we can get that real quick. What time is it? 6:30, and I need Zombrex between 7 and 8. So that's going to be fun. So in other words, if, this is exactly what I was looking for, by the way. In other words, if he doesn't just give me a Zombrex, we're screwed. So I don't know what we're going to do about that, but I'm feeling kind of confident that he does, in fact, give, I want that shotgun back, actually. Give me that real quick. Take this, please.
Sweet!
And, I think the whore's not doing anything for me. Am I wrong? Let's see if there's nails in here. There happens to be. No.
Coming!
Faster!
Alright, let's go. Wait, which way again? Did I turn myself around? Maybe not. Oh, there's another maintenance room.
Let's go!
Well, it didn't really matter which way I went. I could have gone either direction, so we'll just step out here because then it should tell me. Looking for nails. Burger. Okay. Thank you. Nails. Oh, I don't even have the baseball bat. Okay, never mind then.
Keep close. Well.
We're a hot mess, is what this is.
Move that way.
Boom. Oh gosh. Okay. Shotgun. Perfect. I need that. Thank you. Let's see if I can get through without having to shoot it.
Don't fall behind.
See?
Is she doing okay?
7 a.m. I know. I think I got him. I think I got him in there. It was blinking. I saw it. The little door sign above him. Yeah. Pressing C.
Is Katie okay?
Yeah, she needs Zombrex now. We're making way back. Yep.
Move it!
Nito.
Move it! Stay close! Hurry up! Stick to me! Still there? You, go there!
I'm trying hard here not to have to use my gun. All right. Oh dear.
Keep it moving. Wait there.
Incredible.
Do you get a bonus if they're more, like, healthy? I kind of want to drop my guess I can just do this because I have to give him something in order to get that back.
You're a real pal.
Follow me.
Oh yeah, look how healthy he is. Might have been like something slightly dumb to do, but whatever. Please, if he doesn't give me zombie, I'm pretty sure he does.
Keep going.
If he doesn't, I'm dead. I'm like, Katie's dead. I failed. If he doesn't, we'll have to replay from the last save, and then we'll have to like go and get Zombrex, one of the places. Wait, okay, I didn't wait for him to get close enough. I was like, wait a second, where is he? My bad. I forgot. But yeah, if he doesn't, we'll have to go through, and I'll probably have to look up the closest spot to Zombrex. If I hadn't have saved that one guy, we would have been fine, but...
Well, I appreciate it.
Please tell me you can say, hey, I assume you're going back out there. Oh, thank the Lord, cheese and rice. Oh, thank you. Oh, dear. Thank you. Perfect. That could not have worked out better. All right, let's go give Katie some Zombrex, and then we'll probably end it here. Give Katie Zombrex. Oh, my Lord, cheese and rice. Whew.
All done, kiddo.
That was stressful.
Feeling okay?
I'm sorry.
Sorry? For what?
You always have to do stuff to get my medicine. Weird stuff. Like that dumb show.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
I wish there was a better solution.
Hey, don't worry about that. You're my best girl. I'd do anything for you.
Sorry,
I still can't believe you were on that show. It's so cruel.
Yeah, I know. But I didn't have a choice.
Listen, there's really not much we can do now except wait. I'll call you if I see anything.
That's it. Case 2 and Zombrex 2 completed. Look at us go. Oh my gosh, yes, save it to me.